Hey guys, this is ESJBVC. I'm here and I'm going to show you some builds with some rifles. So this first rifle we're going to look at is the healing rifle. This is aluminum stock, silence barrel, health payload. What this rifle exceeds at is healing accurately and at long range. The best thing about this rifle is that it has low recoil and is very accurate, so if you have good tracking, you're going to do very well at healing your teammates. This gun is accurate with even the iron sight scope, so stick with the iron sights because it's a universal scope. If you go with the times multipliers, you're going to find yourself being able to heal at longer ranges more effectively, but when your teammates get into those awkward close ranges, it's going to be harder to hip fire because the hip fire accuracy isn't going to be as strong. You're going to want to always aim down sights if you're going to heal with this weapon. The other rifle I want to show you guys is the Spooling Silenced Slug AR. This is sort of like the healing one, except we're using a spooling trigger. What the spooling trigger allows us to do is to have even higher DPS than having a full auto, but the sacrifice is that you have to deal with the spooling mechanic. But once you get used to the spooling mechanic and that little half a second wind up before you start firing, it's actually a very accurate weapon at even the longest ranges and has extremely high DPS. It's almost comparable to a Gatling AR, but it has to deal with that extra spooling mechanic, so you have to get used to the spooling before you can really master this weapon. But once you get over that hurdle for the spooling, this weapon is one of the best in the game. And even with the healing AR, we want to stick with the standard magazine. The larger magazines give a lower heal over time ratio, and although the longer clip makes it so you don't have to reload as much, the reload is so short with the standard magazine that basically you don't really have to touch the large capacity magazine. It's not really needed. So with both the DPS and healing styles of this rifle, I always recommend using the aluminum stock because the aluminum stock is going to yield a better accuracy while moving, and chances are you're going to be moving while shooting. And here's a video showing what this build can do. Hope you guys enjoy.
Drop that shit one more game, man. We trippy, man. Trippy.
Trapaholic, you bitch.
What y'all know about this shit? Trippy. Trippy. Trippy, nigga. Trippy.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
A sip and a double cup. I'm getting high as fuck. I'm getting high as fuck. I'm getting high as fuck. A sip and a double cup. I'm getting high as fuck. Today I'm drinking white, tomorrow brown. I am not a boxer, but I'll do some rounds. With your girl, I'm a spoon in a hotel room. And if she ain't trying to fuck, I'm looking for that runner up. A zip and a double cup. I'm getting high as fuck. I'm getting high as fuck. I'm getting high as fuck. A zip and a double cup. I'm getting high as fuck. I'm getting high as fuck. I don't go to college, but the dorm room is mine.
Sure you can!
Full of pretty bitches, show me how they do their brain. They fucking get my homework.
Sure you can!
Just to say they got what you see, they can get it hurt. On the beat, drinking dirty Sprite. About to fuck that bitch, about to roll a dice. Say good rap music is that college life. Get smoked out, snow is nice. A zip and a double cup. I'm getting high as fuck. A zip and a double cup.
A control point has been captured.
alcoholic.
Control point activated.
Zone out.
We used to abuse the kick feature all the time. There would be like low levels and we'd want to have an extra buddy and we'd kick them. We did that quite a few times actually. I think the whole kicking system is stupid considering... Well, now there's no more hackers. I mean, it's just like... People just do it when they get butthurt is all it is. I mean, it's just a fucking butthurt troll mechanic is literally all it is. There's already a built-in AFK feature. If they're AFK, they get automatically kicked. I mean, it's like, why is it in the game? Just so you can just troll people, basically? Oh, he's being abusive. Oh, he's fucking cheating. Like, come on, please. Yeah, it's stupid.
Sure you can!
this really good.
Weed and Hennessy, I like this song.
Ludicrous kill.
all you can!
You have won. You have captured the control point. You are victorious.
I'm getting high as fuck. A zip